this 500-pound piece of raw iron cannon leapt up in the air. It was a dramatic conclusion to the show.